Good morning, boys and girls. How are you doing? I hope everyone is okay. I'm teacher Narwoza Prosi, and I'm going to take you through mathematics. Friends, we are still on the topic of numbers. Before we continue with our topic, let us sing this song. Are you ready? Read your Bible, pray every day, pray every day, pray every day. Read your Bible, pray every day if you want to grow. If you want to grow, if you want. Friends, let us go back to our topic of numbers, and today we are going to look at drawing balls for the number. Okay? Good. Before we continue with our work, what is the day today, friends? Today is Friday, 3rd December 2021. Today is Friday, 3rd December 2021. And this is middle class. Okay? Now, friends, we are going to look at drawing balls for the number. Okay? Friends, we have our examples here. We have number 2. Friends, when you are drawing balls for the number, we draw them while counting. Draw them while counting. If you are given number 2, you count. Make sure that you draw the balls while counting. 1, 2. Okay? Good. Now we have number 4. When you are drawing balls for number 4, let us draw them while counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you reach 4, you do what? You stop. Okay? Yes, that's how we draw balls for the number. Now, we have also another activity, and it says, color the pictures for the given number. Can we read it again? Color the pictures for the given number. Friends, we have these numbers here. They have drawn pictures on each number. But we are supposed to color those pictures according to the number you are given. Okay? If you are given number 1, we are supposed to shade only one picture. Okay, friends? And when you are shading, shade while counting. 1. When you shade 1, you do what? You stop, you don't continue, you don't add on another one, okay? Good. Now we have another example. It is number 4. How many things does number 4 has? 1, 2, 3, 4. And we are supposed to shade 4. We are supposed to shade 4. Now we are going to shade them. Shade them while counting. 1, 2, 3, 4. When you reach 4, you do what? You stop. Okay? how we color the pictures for the number. Now we go to the next activity, and it is the last one. It says, tick the greater number. Can you read it again? Tick the greater number. I have my examples here. You have 4 and 2. Friends, let me assume that these are my friends, okay? If I have sweets and I'm going to give sweets to these friends, okay? Now, if number 4 will be getting 4 sweets and number 2 will be getting 2 sweets, okay? When you look at these numbers, which number is getting more sweets? It is number 4. So number 4 is the greater number. We tick number 4. Have you got me, friends? Yes. And we have another example. We have 5 and 1. If I have my apples and I give these friends, we want to see which number will be getting more apples. This one is getting 5, and this one is getting 1. So when you look at these friends of ours, which number has got many apples? It is number 5. So number 5 is the greater number. We tick number 5. Okay, friends? Because number 5 has got more apples. Friends, that's how we get the greater number. Okay? Good.